Okay, I'm doing the upper lip of the horse extended. Just add a little play right there to try to fill that in just a little bit. I'm going to have to re-sculpt the nostrils, but I think I was going to have to do that anyway. Stress. This horse is trying to keep himself from being bitten by the other horse. I'm trying to show that in the mouth the best I can. All right, I'm finished with this side of the face. I got to do underneath the neck, or the chin, I mean, the horse. And well, I just put it back together just to see what it looks like. It looks good. Now you just got to work on this guy, and I'll be doing him next week. I see some areas where I still got to fill in a little bit, and but that can be done after I get them all back together. And I got to work on the top of the head a little bit too. Get that going. But I can do that after I get it all back together again. I'm happy with what I did this week. I think it's going to be a good piece because it flows. It looks good from almost every angle. And that's really the key to any good sculpture, is just to make it look good from every angle possible. All right, I'm going to leave it at that, and I'll see you guys next week. Have a great weekend, everybody. Good night. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. It really would help me. Also, check out the link below this video. It will take you to a review of my 9 instructional videos that could be very helpful to you if you're thinking of sculpting. Good night, everybody.